I've noticed. Yeah, I did.
What's that?
I think it's calling in machines. Get ready.
Slava, Joe.
Asaram, not Shadow Karja. Looks like I was wrong about everything, as usual. Please, use that second sight of yours. I have to know what really happened.
I'm on it.
Don't I get another cannon? The empty one. Never mind.
Those rocks, they're shattered.
Show me.
These look like Vanguard weapons. What are those leather straps?
Focus.
So much blood.
Supply crates.
Looks like you could mount some equipment on that thing.
Hang on a second.
There, by the tripod. A used power cell. Armor straps, cut with a knife, and a rock with blood on it.
What the hell?
A lot of people died here. A massacre. Something hit these stones. Something I've never seen before. There's no blood on them. Ursa's men didn't fight back.
This is Ursa's helmet. I thought she died in the field below, but must have been here. All this trickery. For what? Feels like it's just to torture me.
I have a theory. But it takes a little imagination.
So far, your theories are better than other people's facts.
All right. I think the Asaram ambushed Ursa and her men with a new weapon. They mounted it on that tripod up there. It fires waves of force, maybe sound. Looks like it cracked the stone there. I think it paralyzes people instead of killing them. It dropped the Vanguard right there. No blood on their weapons. No fight.
But why paralyze them if you're only gonna move them and gut them?
They were trying to hide something. Look here, a bloody rock.
That they used to smash Ursa's face in.
Or someone else's. These leather straps have been cut, as if they took the armor off someone.
That can't be. Her body is lying in state in Meridian. I saw it.
Are you sure it's her?
You said she was unrecognizable. Maybe they switched another body into her armor, someone around the same size, and mutilated it enough so it could have been anyone, even Ursa. Go back to Meridian. Take another look at that body. If it's really Ursa, of course I'm wrong. But if I'm right...
Then my sister could be alive. I'm going. Meet me back there when you can.
Cool. Switch back to stealth outfits. We have a flower over here. Let's get that flower. No, I'm not doing collections. I'm doing missions. There's a tall neck. Over there. There's a cauldron over there. I like cauldrons. Let's do a cauldron.
Stocking up.
Long legs, shadow walkers. What the hell? What is this here? Just got back. Just got back. Ho Chi Minh is gone. Barely got out. 2/3 of the bridge brigade didn't. Fell back to Bien Ho along Kilik. Scads of those cockroach bastards in pursuit. Kept blasting the whole line. Must have killed 15 scarabs. Got so frenzied blue had to pry my hands off the triggers and yank me out of the dew turret when we reached the port and carry me onto the vert. Couldn't stop screaming, and then the vert's lifted off, and we come under fire, not from boss, but Vietnamese battery. Steel called it friendly fire, but that's crap, they were just pissed because we were bugging out and they couldn't. Oh my god, now we're back in the USA and the CO is calling it a qualified success because we delayed the boss by several days and times what Zero Dawn needs. Said we'd have a new mission tomorrow. Oh my god. Where are those guys going? Take out that long leg. Or maybe take over that long leg. Glinthawks. Come here, buddy. Damn. God damn fuckers.
They're scanning for me.
Oh boy, that got messy real quick. Put the Carja sling. Put a little rope castle. And it crashes. Wonder what those crash IDs are for. Alma. Good dog. Alma. Always have to go.
No space.
Oh, damn it. Right, those stalkers here. Two of them. I can't track it. Give me the arrow breaker and switch this out. Where are they? Down. Oh, the rest. Ow. Yes, 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 yes.
Mine now.
Why can't I pick up the rich meat? disassemble this. Don't have place for the Watcher Heart. Aha! That's the entrance. What else can I disassemble? That. That. No, that.
Lucky me.
Okay, cauldron. Cauldron it is. First of all that, all that, all that. This does 52 damage and this does 82 damage. This has better tear than this one.
Going down fast!
Cauldron Zeta. We've got Plykite. Plykite. Why can't I tag supply kites? Need that anymore. I have a ton of shards. So much shards. Already. That's a thunder jaw. Okay, thunder jaws are easy. Right? Super easy. Thunder jaws are weak to nothing. Just blow them up.
Got too much already.
Really? Yeah. Let them pass. Hit it! Hit it! Why aren't you doing anything? What the hell is going on? What is going on? Why can't I do anything? I can't even run or anything! I can't jump, I can't run, I can't dodge, I can't aim, I can't hit. I can't plant bombs. Everything's stuck. Damn, that hurts. Out of there. Probably not gonna be the Thunderjaw on its own. It's probably gonna be a Ravager, something like that.
Should have brought a cart.
It's okay, you don't need more Ridgewood. Before I do that, blast bombs.
Nearly ready.
Switch to, I'm thinking, Barrel Breaker. Police bombs, electrical bombs, standard bombs. Okay. Get the hell up! Way to go. Play bombs. Okay, 45% freeze coil. Yeah, that'll work. And bonus tail. 38% damage coil. And a 37% freeze coil. Nah. They don't freeze. Yeah, I'm gonna pick that up. That's how big a nickel shell is.
I can't spare the weight.
Small machine core, that's worth some money. I need to dump a lot of stuff. Can I pick this up now? Okay, I think that's it. It did trigger a lot of my bombs. That's not bad.
There we go. Information to help me override more machines.
Bye bye, Thunderjaw. Bye bye. Why can't I move? Zeta overrides available. Thunderjaw and Stormbird and Rockbreaker. Awesome. Hi. Get me, assholes. Come in. Too far. That I still, Luminous plating. Why can't I have the stalker cannon? Die already. Who are you running to? Thank you. Okay. And over there, we have watchers. And well, what? Wait. Blastling, blast bomb. Blast bomb. Oh, they're split now. Nah, don't split up. Just not a threat anymore.
Forget about traveling light.
Scrapper lenses. Scrapper lenses. Dump the... Nine, 11. Oh, there's a lot, way more. Dump the wood. We get more wood. But now, we really have to go back to Meridian. that goes along. There's a tall neck over here. Still haven't gotten my ropecaster. Where the hell did they put Meridian? There it is. Okay, so I'm only gonna keep really rare stuff from now on. Into the Borderlands, meet Erend, huh? Okay.
It's always the ones you least expect that cause you trouble.
Yeah, that's where I wanna go.
These aren't ghosts, they're necessities.
I've got all of this. I want a sharp a shadow war bow. Or a shadow rattler. Why not both? Hashtag why not both? Put this in the blastling place. And put the shadow war bow in the cautious sling place. Oh, and I have a shadow sling. Great. Not yet. And let's take the freaking ropecaster. The only outfit I really want is the blazon. I'd like to replenish my potions. Metal vessel.
It's here.
First, let me save. And redo some modifications. Now we've got the blazon heavy. And we've got new ammo, metal bolts. 5 bolt bursts. 3 bolts. Shock bolts. Dealing low shock damage and low shock severity. Freeze bolts. Shock arrows. And freeze arrows. Corruption arrows. This corrupted would be incited to fight other machines. And the rope, the tie rope heavy. Okay, so Shadow Sling, Rope Caster. Okay. Shadow Warbow, I want high shock. I freeze. I'm not doing corruption. More shock or more freeze. Give me more shock. Now the Shadow Sling. And actually get rid of this. Use the bigger freeze and tear. Shadow Slaying, use this freeze, this shock, this freeze. Really? That low. Do freeze. Yeah, do freeze and freeze. And freeze. Well, the bow will mostly do shock. Yeah, because I'm using shock from afar to disable them and freeze from up close to shut them down. And the shadow sling, oh, also does fire. Do this freeze. Wait. Freeze and terror, why don't you? Actually, do damage. Nice. Shadow Sling, give me some freeze. And mostly shock. But the Ropecaster usually tears. So tear, and tear, and tear. I only use the hunter bow for random stuff and for fire. So, for the fire fits. Resist fire and resist fire. Good. Warbow quiver. Rattler ammo. Orbcaster ammo. And blast sling ammo. Need to hunt rabbits and rats and fish. Rabbits and rats and fish. I'm out of wood. Need wood for this. New tutorials. Cold and coal. Can't believe now I'm out of wood. Wait, did I save? Jerome waited clear. So, sharp shot number one. Rattler number two. And a warbo number three. And does my damage, mostly my damage, and tell. One does mostly freeze, also damage. This one does elemental shock and mostly shock. And this one does mostly freeze. This one also does much freeze. Let's put this one here. Tripcaster is for sneaking up, Wolfcaster is for tying down. Lastling is if I need to do a lot of damage. Against bigger machines, for example. Okay, so sell the Courageous Sling. Good thing I just saved! I'm tired of looking at performance metrics. Good thing I just saved. I like the fact that you have to fight differently in different places and different enemies. It's not that easy, not that hard to switch. Okay.
Fancy decorations everywhere.
Smoke.
Buy what you need, leave the rest.
Take a look who wears.
Okay, I'm gonna sell you my Courageous Sling. And my lower stuff. If for some reason I need another one. I'm really not sure about those corruption coils. Is this chalk and stealth weave? Give me a second. Look at my outfits. Corruption. This has stealth weave. Stealth resist corruption and resist ranged. 9 stealth, resist chalk. Give me more stealth. Shock and shock. Yeah. I've got lots of tutorials now. I'll sell you my... Actually, that's good enough.
Dress a bit too fancy. Isn't this something for the Oscar?
You'll like what I.
Where it is, you know I like the tinker.
I like the tinker. That'll never do.
Wasn't sure about the sentiment at first, but it's growing on me. Would you like to buy something today? Won't find that.
Yeah. Yes, yes.
Not enough. The Nook figures.
I will leave. Perhaps your travels have taken you through ancient ruins. Let us speak of it.
To Luminous blading, no. Luminous blading. He sells all kinds of weird stuff, which I can probably keep for later. Modification box. Thunderjaw lands, yeah. You know what? Let me just check. Thunderjaw lens is used for blue gleam. That's it. And for selling. Oh, but I already bought that one. Crystal blading and luminous blading. Are used for outfits, which I bought, and the Shadow Sling, which I bought, and Hunter Big Box. Hunter Big Boxes that contain metal machine calls, which is basically shards. And the Rusted Bolts, which are sold for machine bolts. Last bolt gets me a sculptor box, which is also braiding, but I already bought that. Now, luminous braiding gives me an assault sparkwalker heavy, which I got, a culture blastling, which I got, and some other stuff. So I don't need it anymore. Let me walk around a bit first. What?
Better way.
They murdered the captain.
Would you like to buy something today?
What is that campfire? Why is there only one in this huge city? I'm only thinking that because my game keeps crashing. Yeah, I heard about Redmo. Do I have what you need?
You ready?
No, not enough.
Come on back. Found any Banuk relics in the wilds, Outlander?
I really don't need any of your junk. Where are the rest of them? Over there.
Check out these whales.
Take a look at these whales.
You sell me lenses and hearts. Case I need some, not the rare ones. Snap more heart. Yeah, not the really big ones. Charger. Charger. This guy. Yeah. Not that well.
Buy what you need. Leave the rest.
I have a matter of grace and beauty. Ah, you're back. Ah.
Nope. Not enough. Very close. Not enough.
Till we meet. Let's have a chat. No. A colorful discussion.
Okay. Now let's spend everything at the box merchant.
Buy what you need.
Boxes don't take up space, right? Hang on a second. Desert glass and slag shine glass. Slag shine glass is used to buy a box and outfit and a war bow. Which is skipped. Cannot be purchased. Comes from humans. And the desert glass also comes from human, cannot be purchased, used for a light outfit, the dark box, and culture robo. Yeah. So, no. And these are only one. These are only one. Now sell this, and this, and this, and all of this. Ravager, Glinthawk, Templar. Don't sell the Templar. Stalker, Sawtooth, Lancehorn, Broadhead. Keep the skins for now. Crapper, Grazer, Talisman, Shinkles, Watcher, Drydell. Keep the Thunderjaw lens, sell this. Ravager, Glinthawk. Keep the Templar. Keep the Billowbear because I hate those assholes. Snap mods are easy. Snap mod, long leg, sawtooth, stalker, charger, lancehorn, broadhead, shellwalker, grapper, snapper, grazer, rider, watcher. Sell the ancient stuff, keep that. Sell this and this and this. Metal vessel, keep the chill water. That's it. Oof. Well, by item value. Uh-huh. On the jaw lens. Sorted by cell popularity. I'm not sure I get it.
Would you like to buy?
Now I have a ton of shots.
Given half a check. A fine day ahead.
Just to check. Thousand wood, that's what I got. Box.
Hmm.
light box is interesting. Okay. He wanted to meet here. I don't need any more weapons. I don't need any more outfits. Yeah, I've got buses, specific buses, everything. And I'll buy resources if I need to. This, and that's it.
I'll support a cartomer.
Only the finest goods here. See for yourself.
Stop me. Blameless Marad.
Greetings, Aloy. I am known as Blameless Marad. Please come with me. You're needed for an important consultation.
What do you mean? Where's Erend?
He's inside, attending the Sun King, where we should be without further delay. Follow me, please.
All of these people are here to see the Sun King.
Yes, and each has come to ask a favor of him. Unpleasant, but that's politics. The Sun King is eager to meet you, the machine tamer with a curious eye for detail. It's all very intriguing.
I'm not here to intrigue you.
Too late.
First the Asuram gets special treatment, and now outlanders from the Savage East? What possible interest could the Sun King have in her?
Passed by some outlander woman? Unacceptable. I've been here 2 hours, and this Nora goes to the front of the line.
Yep.
Ignore them. Nobles are like children who whine when they don't get a second helping of dessert.
What's the Sun King like?
The most important thing is what he isn't like. His father. I think you'll find him to be a reasonable man.
Where are we going here? Oh.
Aloy of the Nora. She who sees the unseen. Welcome. It would seem you have done me a great service. Erend, tell her what you found.
I checked Ursa's tomb. You were right, Aloy. The body is missing a scar below her right knee. I gave it to Ursa when we were kids, fighting over a toy sword.
If the body is not Ursa's, then we must assume she is still alive. And I will not abandon her.
We only know she was taken, not who took her.
I can help with that. Ursa has an enemy among the Oseram, a warlord named Derval.
Impossible. Every clan in the claim has been hunting for him since the liberation. He has to be dead by now.
No other Oseram had the motive and ingenuity to lure Ursa into this trap. I expect to find him lurking somewhere near the border. I've already sent an agent to investigate. He'll be waiting for word from us at the marketplace in Pitchcliff.
I can't move troops to the border without provoking the Oseram, but I could send a few vanguardsmen. And perhaps an exceptionally gifted Nora as well? Erend, Marad, let me discuss it with her privately.
Sir?
I hate to impose further after all you've done, but this is a matter of great importance to me.
It sounds like Ursa means a lot to you.
Without her Oseram vanguard, I would not have been able to liberate Meridian and end my father's brutal reign. Since then, it has been difficult to maintain peace between our tribes. But Ursa has a way of making her people see reason.
Okay, if we're taking some time, then baton break. Just make sure you're loading. They often graze near settlements where it's easy to pick them up.
Greeting!
What do you mean?
He's inside. Follow me.
All of these people are here to see the Sun King.
Yes, and each has come to ask a favor of him. Unpleasant, but that's politics. The Sun King is eager to meet you. The machine tamer with a curious eye for detail. It's all very
intriguing. I'm not here to intrigue you.
Too late.
Ooh, what's that? Oh, founding of Meridian. Ooh.
Ignore them. Nobles are like children and wives when they don't.
Hi, guys. Hi. Hi.
What's the Sun King like?
The most important thing is what he isn't like.
Hi.
His father. I think he finds him to be a regent.
Hi.
Aloy of the Nora.
It sounds like Ursa means a lot to you.
Without her Asaram vanguard, I would not have been able to liberate Meridian and end my father's brutal reign. Since then, it has been difficult to maintain peace between our tribes. But Ursa has a way of making her people see reason. So you see, I need her back at my side. And quickly.
Who is Dervahl exactly?
To understand Dervahl, you must first understand my father. He truly thought of himself as a sun god. His mind was broken. He believed that blood sacrifice would solve, well, everything. So he raided the other tribes for victims, especially the Asaram. Dervahl fought back. He crafted powerful weapons and rallied his people. My father responded with the ultimate cruelty. He captured Dervahl's wife
and
daughter and sacrificed them in the Sun Ring.
So, why would Dervahl go to so much trouble to kidnap Ursa?
Retaliation?
He felt she betrayed him. She fought by his side until she realized he planned to raise Meridian and butcher its people. Then she came to me. Together, we stopped him and liberated the city from my father. Durval has spent every moment since trying to get revenge. Mostly on the other Asaram who fought with us. He made so many powerful enemies. I thought we'd seen the last of him. I was wrong.
I'd like to ask you something about the Sundom and its politics.
By all means.
They call you a sun god who killed his own father in order to unite the tribes in harmony. Is any of it true?
They say you can see the invisible, split an arrow at 50 paces, and tame machines at a glance. How much of that is true?
About half.
It's not too far off.
Well, I would like to unite the tribes in harmony, but you saw how many courtiers I have to deal with first. Maybe next week.
Quite a place you've got here. You can almost see the little people below the mesa.
You don't approve? Well, I have a secret for you. Neither do I. But we must be patient. Change won't come in a single sunrise.
But will it happen at all, while men live in palaces?
It might. Eventually. If people like you help me bring it about.
Your politics seem very complicated. The Asaram are friends, but enemies too?
I couldn't have liberated Meridian without the help of Ursa and her Asaram freebooters. Many of them have settled here. But the Eildermen of the Asaram clans and the Claim have become jealous of their success. So have many Karja nobles. It's a volatile situation, especially given the fact that my father raided the Asaram for years. Ursa helps keep the peace, promising a future based on mutual gain. But some, like Durval, will never let go of their venom.
What can you tell me about the Shadow Karja? What do they have to do with Ursa?
They are remnants of my father's regime, holding out at the fortress of Sunfall to the west. Like him, they care only for domination, and seek to draw upon the power of the sun by spilling blood in its name.
Right.
Since Ursa helped me take this city from them, they were perfect scapegoats. Durval knew this, of course, and planned it well.
I need to get going.
I know. Well, they say kings should never beg. But please, help me find Ursa.
Who says that?
Well, Murad, for one. Don't hesitate to ask him or Erend if you have further questions.
Thank you. Nice meeting you. Bye-bye. Ooh. The Sun King's book. Record made on Sunworm parchment. Inlaid with golden detailing. Too much text.
We all have our place in the order of things.
Aloy, how can I be of service?
It's obvious that you're an advisor to the Sun King, but what is it you do exactly?
Whatever is needed, of course.
Are you always so evasive?
It depends.
You're a fixer.
You were right about Avad. He seems genuine.
He is the Sun King. I serve him the best I can. What else would you have me say?
Huh. Did you serve the last one as best you could, too?
Well, I served him to his enemies. It was the best I could do for the Sundom.
What did you do?
Nothing I could be blamed for.
Sounds to me like you're a spy.
There are many helpful voices in the Sundom and beyond. I like to think of myself as a good listener.
So why do they call you Blameless Murad?
Well, it depends on who you mean by they, and what they might wish to blame me for.
Yeah, because he evades everything. Blameless mod.
Aloy.
It's obvious.
Whatever is needed.
Are you always so?
It depends.
Sounds to me.
There are many.
So why do they call you Blameless Maraud?
Well, it depends on who you mean by they, and what they might wish to blame me for.
Talking to you is tiring.
So they say.
What will I find at the border?
An outpost full of Oseram, most of whom want nothing to do with Dervahl. Still, he inspires great loyalty in those who fought with him against the last Sun King. He will not be caught alone. And don't forget, he is a master craftsman. Nothing delights him more than his dangerous toys.
What makes you so sure Dervahl did this to Ursa?
I don't care for sure or certain. I prefer likely or probably. How many Oseram are clever enough for this ruse? Capable of building the weapon you described, who hate Ursa so. More than one? Not likely. Dervahl? Quite probably.
Even if people think he's dead?
That is surely another reason to be suspicious of certain words.
I have to go.
Then you must.
So, I thought Ursa was dead. And I thought Dervahl was dead. Dead doesn't seem to mean what it used to. Or maybe I'm just an ass. Whatever. All I know is that it's time to find my sister and get some payback. I hope Maraud's guy grabs us a lead.
Did Ursa ever tell you anything about Dervahl?
We were both under his command for a while. Sort of. Helped him recruit an army to take out the mad Sun King. But then he got real creepy with Ursa. Needless to say, she wasn't interested, but he wouldn't let it go. Not to mention the fact that we realized he wanted to murder every Karja, not just the bad ones. Long story short, he's a grazer-licking dungbag.
Avad seems committed to finding your sister.
Yeah, those two got along. And some people say they shacked up, but I don't buy it. Seems a little skinny for her. Okay, some bad images are forming in my head. Let's just focus on finding her. And kicking Dervahl's ass.
I'd better go.
Don't stand me up in Pitchcliff, okay? Ursa needs us.
Let's see where I'm going now. There's a new quest here. Okay, let's get used to this. This is my main bow. This is my rattler. Put some freeze ammunition and some shock ammunition in there just in case. This is my shock and freeze bow. Mostly shock bow. Metal burn. That's what you use metal burn for. Oh. Mostly shock. Mostly freeze. Mostly shock. And this is my backup. Actually, use the blast thing as the backup. Sticky proximity. Regular, sticky proximity. Regular. Okay.
Leave me alone, girl. Can't you see I'm searching the water?
Okay, what's wrong? Has someone fallen in?
No. Have you seen a girl of about 17 and... I can't even say it.
Are you afraid she jumped to her death?
I don't know. Alita. My only daughter. She's gone.
Is that unusual?
Has she done or said anything unusual?
She's been like a different person. She used to be such a happy girl, playing in the dirt with the boys.
What changed?
I don't know. She disagrees with me about everything. Hates the ceasefire. Thinks we never should have fought the war to begin with. It's been a month since I've seen her smile. She spends so much time in her room. I should have paid more attention.
Did something happen during the war that upset her?
The war upset us all. The cruelty, the mad Sun King, the blood on the streets. When Edelman's men fled, they stormed through here. There's a ceasefire now, of course, but Alita broods about it more than ever. It bothers her that our people are so divided.
Who else is searching for her?
I demanded the guards look for her, but I can't put my hope in them. They say girls run off all the time at this age. Not my Alita. I've reached out to her friends, but they say they haven't seen her in weeks. Weeks! How could I not know? But they will look for her. I've searched everywhere, and then I thought maybe she might be here, in the water. By the sun!
She joined the cult.
Where did you last see her?
Just last night, in the house. She seemed better.
Was she ill?
She seemed withdrawn, sad. So I was pleased when she wanted to go out in the garden. That's the last I saw of her.
I'm a good tracker. I could look for her. Where did you last see her?
In our garden. Please, maybe you'll find something I missed.
I'll do my best.
May the sun light your way.
Let me first talk to those people over there. And loot that box.
Machine riding Nora with a special spear. How lucky to come across you. I have a proposal. Come closer. Call me Fernand.
Okay. What's your proposal?
Okay, Fernand. What's your proposal?
During the reign of that idiot Karja King, outlanders often hid items of value from raiders. Well, I found one.
You're very smiling.
A relic. From the old ones. You probably would understand it better than I do. Unfortunately, it's too high for me to reach.
Uh-huh, and you want me to get it for you?
What a brilliant plan! You're a much better climber than I am, to be sure. Get it, bring it back, and we'll split the proceeds.
How about I see what it is first?
That works, too.
What do I feel like I'm stealing?
What do you do, exactly?
I'm a trader of fine tinkerings. I buy low, sell high.
But in this case, you wouldn't be buying.
Sometimes I find tinkerings as well.
I see.
So shady.
Hey, Fernand. My eyes are up here.
I'm looking at your spear. It's magnificent, but how does it work?
You stick the pointy end into the machine.
How does it turn foe into friend?
It's simple, really.
Yes?
You wouldn't understand. Let's say I'm interested. What do I need to do?
The relic rests on the rise of Dusk Mesa. Bring it to me at the Meridian Docks, and we'll both profit.
We'll see about that.
Okay. That. I need wood all of a sudden.
Saving these for the trail.
It's weird.
And sleep like a rock every night.
Ooh, Tucky's involved. Maybe I shouldn't have done that. We need to hunt a rabbit, rats, and fish.
Be quiet. Broken by the rustle of the leaves in the wind, birds flying past.
These aren't goods, they're necessities. Friend to the machines.
I barely turn a profit even in the best of times, especially since I usually hand out what I can to those in need. Would you care for some fruit? Better enjoy it before someone runs off with the rest of it.
Has someone been stealing from you?
Yes, almost every night. Not enough to force me to close shop, but definitely enough to hurt.
Why haven't the guards looked into it?
The guards blame the wildlife, but I doubt they believe it. I guess they have more to worry about than a woman and her livelihood.
Have you found any sign of the thief?
Just a couple of old rinds near the storehouse. Not much to go on.
Is there anyone you suspect?
I've known most people here since childhood. None of them strike me as a food thief. You want to talk about other vices, however?
Let me have a look.
I know how to track. I could look for the thief.
Really? Thank you. You could start in my storehouse by the river. Someone must be desperate to steal rather than just ask me.
I'll see what I can find.
In here. Okay. Yeah, sure, let's do this first. Still can't find That's a big storehouse.
This barrel's been moved recently. There we go. Tracks.
Where are they headed? Oh.
That'll keep my stomach quiet.
Oh, come on. Okay, let's check my tutorials. Ropecaster, tie down. Was that a charger? I think it was a charger. Yes, tie down chargers.
If I can't find something, maybe my focus can.
Come here. Over here. Syntax of sex. Come on. I hope you at least marked my tutorial complete. Also, charger, a small beast. I was doing something else.
Spoiled fruit. The rabbits seem to like it, though. Oh, look. The thief dropped more fruit for me to follow. If I can see it in all this grass. Is this the last of the fruit? Okay, Bors, out of the way so I can have a look.
The hell?
Trail of footprints this time. Must have climbed up.
Yep.
Father Song, forgive me, forgive me.
There's our thief. And he's in trouble.
Yeah, I need his file. Yeah, that's not doing what I needed to do. Shadow Sling. 50 fire damage. This one's 25 fire damage. Put that in here. Also, which outfit? No. How to aim with a sling. Fine. Okay. Put the flail bow in this slot. Give me a ice resist.
A thief? And he's in trouble.
Come on. Damn. Damn you. And he runs away.
Where did he run off to?
Nothing special about this area. Hi. What's up?
Thank you, Savage! You saved me from the sun's judgment.
I did what now?
I left the misery of Sunfall not long ago, knowing that I'd never be welcome back in Meridian. So, I've been stealing food from a woman at Bright Market just to survive. But the Glint Hawks must be the judgment of the sun.
You believe it attacked you because you were stealing.
Why else? What if I beg forgiveness from the lady? Will that absolve me and save me from the Glint Hawks?
I took care of the Glint Hawks, but yes, you should return and apologize. The woman you stole from is kind. She'll forgive you.
The sun has spoken! Thank you again, Savage. May the sun light your way!
Great. People finally stopped calling me outcast, and now it's Savage.
Yeah. What do we have here? We'll do the collecting thing later. Now, let's do this.
Looks like Alita left a few things behind.
That's one person's garden.
What's in this bottle?
Good day.
Ugh, smells like ash or rotten eggs. I better pour that out. Aren't these for spying far away? Why would you need a spyglass in the garden?
What was it looking into?
I guess she was doing some gardening. Something buried. No, something dug up. Must have left a trail. Why would she take flowers from her own garden?
Did you find anything in the garden?
Nothing definite yet. I'll let you know.
Good day.
Ooh, up to the village.
End here, at the water. Could her father have been right, but at the wrong place?
Can I get in?
Ropes. To tie up a boat that isn't here. Maybe she took the boat to that island over there. Looks like I'm in for a long swim.
Over there, of all places. There are other islands.
Thank you. That was refreshing.
Oh, I hear machines. Not long. Alita.
Is that you?
It's okay. Snapmars are easy.
To spoil your fun. Stay back, it's not safe.
It will be in a minute.
Get out of here while you can. I'm not gonna leave you like this.
See, these snapples are easy because snapples are stupid. Not very fire resistant.
You did it!
You okay? Fire, blaze, chill water, metal shot. This costs me 3 blaze per bundle. Okay. What the hell are you doing here? Growing flowers?
Looks like someone's creating a garden here.
Hi.
Who are you? How did you learn to fight like that? What are you even doing here? Maybe you can start by answering a few of my questions. What are you doing on this island? I come here to be alone. Do you know your father fears you're dead? I'm surprised he even noticed I was gone. He has the whole village looking for you. He's worried. The Snap Maw kept me. You took care of it, so thank you. I should be fine now.
Talk to your dad.
Why did you bring flowers here? No real reason. I'm trying to make this a place for us. For all of us. Who's us? Is there someone else here? No. No. I was going to surprise my friends with what I made. There's no one else here, obviously. Let's go back to the village together. I need to finish planting my garden. Just a little more time. I'll be fine, I promise. You know, I think I'll take a little more time, too. To look around. You don't need to do that.
Uh-huh.
I really do. Bedrolls. 2 of them.
Are you shacking up with someone?
And a set of cups. She must not have been alone here. Looks like Alita has a friend.
One shot. So, who's your friend?
Alita, if you came here to be alone, why are there 2 bedrolls? And don't lie to me this time. By the sun, I don't know where he is. Who? A troll. He lights a fire signal when it's safe to meet him, but he's not here.
Who's a troll?
A friend I've known since childhood. I'd be planting in the garden and he'd dump worms down my back. I hated that. But the last few months we'd meet here and everything was different. We talked for hours. He helped me plant that garden. I couldn't wait to see him again. It's like I'm dead and only come alive when I'm here with him. Do you know what that's like?
I can't say that I do. Well, then how did you two arrange to meet here?
We came here as kids. After he left, I would come back sometimes. One day, I surprised him here. He smiled from ear to ear. We sat and played like we had as kids, but war had changed him. Changed us both. We weren't kids anymore. We started meeting in secret. He'd light a fire to signal it was safe for him to leave his post at the Citadel, but last night...
He didn't come?
I've been waiting all night and all day. I haven't seen anyone but you.
Why keep this all secret?
Patral is a soldier for the Karja in Shadow.
Stationed
at the outpost across the lake. It's treason for us to even meet. How could I tell my father? How could I tell anyone?
Enough of this. You have to go back.
Please. If you came all this way, will you look for Atral? He lit the fire on the island not far from here. If I go, he could be killed. We could break the ceasefire. But Honora wouldn't. I didn't mean for any of this to happen. I'm so sorry.
I'll find him if I can, as long as you go home to your father.
I will. But please come find me there. I can't sleep. I can't breathe knowing Atral could be out there. Hurting.
Go home, kid. Intelligent Shadow.
Here's what's left of the fire. Looks like some sort of scuffle, ending with someone being dragged away.
Other finger. Who were you signaling?
Oh shit. Pistol's pouch.
That must be a troll.
Nothing to climb here.
Pick up here with you. Green. Want to hear him?
Quite
talk.
A few guards there.
Hard to believe that thing.
Maybe there's another way in.
I tell you, traitors are everywhere.
I don't know about that.
Sure.
Is that climbable? That's climbable.
Fuck.
shadow must pass on.
Where is he?
Called King Jaron dangerous, mad. But when we retake Maria,
I'm itching to fight again.
Standing around is not what I signed up for.
What are you gonna do when we take back Meridian?
Get a little revenge on the bungs who sent us here. I say they owe us.
They like to stay there to get something, but I don't care. They
don't care what it is. You shouldn't need it. Lest
they wanted
you know
to feed the fire.
Seattle, they send us in for fighting. We don't know why.
It's kind of about a dragon from the street.
Killed his own father.
We were leaving Meridian.
We're trying to act like he's the right
battle.
Every
I heard he didn't kill
you
him.
Didn't know whether
that troll.
Friend or foe.
Are you a troll? Alita sent me.
Alita? I was gonna ask her to leave with me. To go into the Outlands. Somewhere out in the sun where no shadow could reach us. But we wouldn't have made it. They would have followed me. I know now. Alita, tell her they never learned about our island. She's safe. Give her this. Tell her it's worth it.
And dead.
A troll? Poor troll. And poor Alita.
What's that up there?
What? Nothing. I don't know what you're talking about. Any place I can rappel?
Nothing.
Yeah.
Gotta calm my nerves.
I need fish.
Ouch.
It's cool, but where is the actual sun? Sorry, your boyfriend's dead. Cleaned out that water. Oh, she went home. She left the boat. I need to use more tabs.
Oh,
yeah.
Thank you for sending Decamin back to me. I'm training him to run my stall so he can earn his fruit rather than stealing it.
I'm glad it worked out.
It's all right, Decamin. We've all lived in shadow, one way or another.
I never thought the sun would shine on me again, after all that I did.
Find better wares.
Utterly.
Check out these wares to buy from an Osiron.
I've got all the best goods here. Won't cost him a shard just to look.
Elita came back. She hugged me, said she loved me. But now she just sits in the garden, like she's waiting. Waiting for what? Something's not right. Maybe you can talk to her.
I'll, do my best.
It's not what I imagined when I was a boy. But it's decent work keeping the city safe.
Don't say it. I know he's gone. The Shadow Carja found him. But you should know, he never betrayed you. He wanted you to have this key.
It's a key to the lock he gave me. He said our lives were locked together. Thank you for bringing it back. For all you did for us.
He said it was worth it. All of it. Are you all right?
No. But I will be soon.
Are you saying what I think you're saying? Elita, no. Look at me. Think this through. If you die, who will speak for Atral? Who will speak for all the Carja and Shadow like him?
No one will listen to me.
No one can listen to you if you're dead. They need to hear your voice. You're the only one here who can speak for them. Fight for Atral, for those he cared about. Make sure no one forgets you were once one people. Will you do it?
I'll try.
Please, let me get your father. Will you talk to him?
I guess.
I I should have given you a token for your kindness in finding Elita. Is something wrong?
Elita needs you to listen. Right now, go to the garden, quickly.
I will. At once.
Stop talking to me. Go.
Bandits try to get past me, they'll have a fight. Mark my words.
It's about a trial, Father. He and I were together. I didn't want you to...
A trial? Yes, I remember him. From when you two were no taller than the flowers in your mother's garden. But he went west.
They never found out about us. He didn't tell them. Even when they...
Oh, Elita. All that time spent writing edicts, I thought my work was keeping you safe from this war. It was all just parchment. And I could have lost you.
I'm so sorry, Father.
I wish I'd known all this time what you were going through. But I'll be better. Thank you for this second chance.
It won't ever be right that a trial died. But I'll try to live. For him.
I wish I'd known all this time what she was going.
Good. There's a merchant. Let's go see the merchant.
But we'll.
Meridian.
I'll get better.
Couldn't imagine living anywhere.
Ooh. History of Sunfall, a heavy bound volume of records marked with Kharjan military symbols. Long bunch of text. Okay, no weapons, no outfits. I don't need anything except some potions. And I want to sell. This, and this. And just use them, not sell them.
I can always use these.
Okay, screw the rocks. So many freaking traps! No, I want extra concentration. Next tutorial is Rattler. Kill humans with metal bolts. Yeah, you can have all of that. Yeah. Ammo capacity, that's what I wanted. Fish skin, rat bone, rabbit skin and rat bone. Okay. Haven't been here. 1879. Death from Disguise. This is 1964. 1945. Okay, let's go to the Dusk Mesa. To get to the Dusk Mesa, I need to go through here. I can also do a corruption of the Cartazon and a bandit camp.
And one of these.
Yeah, I'm in the corrupted zone. What do we have? That's a turkey. That's a glint hawk. That's a glint hawk. That's a glint hawk. That's a scrapper. And another scrapper. I can't take them over. That's the big problem with these guys. Scrappers don't like fire. Oh. They all don't like fire. Good. Switch to... just a corruption, Ito. Let's try and sneak up on these bastards. Oh, there's more. Anyone still on the ground? Freeze. Move. Damn it. Should have also made antifreeze potion.
Ah.
Hmm. Can I climb this thing? It'd be very nice if I could.
I'll find a use for you.
Nah. Territory. This bow. I want you to also do freeze better. Yeah, they saw me. Like as we said, for electricity, yeah.
Follow up. Just go about your business.
Never mind.
Dusk Mesa. Now I need to find some place too high to reach, if I'm to believe anything Fernand said. What do you know? There really is something here.
Do I need to pick up something? No, but I should save a little.
And it's empty.
Spear girl!
Of course.
You found it. The perfect location for an ambush. Now throw down that magnificent spear and we'll let you live.
You've obviously heard of me. You know what I'm capable of. Why do you think this will turn out well for you?
I like the odds. Get her!
Really?
Why do I bother?
I have something about shooting humans, right? Yeah. What do we got? These two?
Still sniffing around.
Keep moving. Someone's up there.
I'm taking it, okay?
I can kill you from right here. Lead them! Lead them!
That's the last of them. But Fernand ran off. Right to the Meridian docks, I'll bet.
Shadow Blessing, Shadow Warball, Shadow Hunter Ball. Okay, that was the tutorial. Next one is shoot power cells using shock arrows. Huh. Shoot power cells with shock arrows. That's 617. Let's do this. But first, let's save. And there's a bandit camp over here. Also, fish. No fish. Let's find our bill back. What does that? No good. What are they doing all the way up here? Yeah, I don't think I'm short on anything. Hunter arrows come in pack of 10. Harvest arrows come in pack of 5. Metal bolts in 25. Inventory is full. 25 is the max. Tie rope comes in pack of 5. It's 25. Really? It's full? Acquire 2. Fire arrow, no. Please, no. Terror Blast Charge Pack. What is a I don't have the Terror Blaster. Where do I get one? What is a Terror Blaster? Where do I get one? Anyway, well, the Scrapper Heart, the Stalker Lens, Scrapper Lens, this.
Tuck that away.
Any fish? Blackwing Snag.
Hmm.
Heavy. Let's try and sneak up and take out the marksman first.
Sharp and looming in the rain. These are helpful. Bitter, though. All right.
Come on, step out here.
Here comes trouble. Light the signal.
Damn it! Dummy. Okay, where did you save? You're not going very well.
Haven't you got anything better to do?
I got a stiff over here.
Rost always said, patience.
Hardly see anything. Was it raining inside? Don't have little strike. No.
There's the alarm. Better keep an eye on it. There's the prisoners.
Something up there?
No.
Why are they shooting at me?
Don't mind me.
Can't hit anything with this. You're trapped.
Can I hit that thing? Damn, it's dark, it's raining, I can barely see anything. That guy's far away. Ooh, there's a lot more. That's more than I thought. Let's tackle the heavy last.
Death's coming for you.
She went that away. They're leaving.
Poked around now.
Thank you.
You're all very welcome. Let me first grab the fireplace. Hoping for a bit more. That's where all the fun stuff is.
Good to see you.
One detonating trap and five shock traps. Detonating trap, five shock traps.
Who's really in charge of the Oscar, that's who. Whisper they are so good.
Five shock traps on it. Five. Okay, almost time for me to end, so I'm going to try the last hunting grounds I didn't do. Is this one. Hopefully get my last bleeding sons. Switch up. Warpcast out.
You've been here before, right? What trial will you run today? In this trial, you must tie down a trampler and shoot off the component under its belly.
Okay.
Are you ready? Good. I'll start timing once you choose a rope.
Okay, so I need tail blast. And Rokester. Tie a trampler and shoot off the processing units. Storm builds at it again. Okay, I'll take that one. I'll take that one. Twice. No, you idiot! Oh yeah? Get down here.
Gonna bring you down.
Move, damn it. And of course. But I did it. Please tell me you saved it, that I did it. Yes.
You won a blazing sun on your first attempt? Congratulations!
What's the down trial?
Now's your chance to show you can snare glinthawks. Lure them close to you, then tie them down in time to pass this test. Good choice. Slide down a rope and I'll start timing.
Tie down glinthawks. Ooh, I gained a level. Only 1 point. Okay, where are those glinthawks? They're making a lot of noise. God damn it. Give me a critical strike. Come on! Yeah, you know they're attacking me, right? God damn you! Thank you.
Calm, calm.
Still coming?
I'll save the shooting for down in the hunting ground. This will do nicely.
Annoying bastard.
You won a blazing sun on your first attempt? Congratulations! Did I tell you about the special gear? Well, you can get it since you have enough suns. Talk to Idaba at the lodge in Meridian.
Yep, that's the idea.
I have to get going.
You know where to find me.
Okay. Give me some health potions. Combat level, I don't know. I want to finish those. Inventory, treasure box. Need to use more goddamn traps. Yeah, sold the light box. Shark coil, shark coil. Thirty percent shark. Handling. The 5% shock. Handling and shock. Damage. Tear and handling. Tear and damage. Enrage machines with corruption elves. Shoot chill water canisters. Tie down large machines. We got a storm build right here. Let's try that. Anyway, well. This. can sell the mods. Right. That mod. It's corruption. No. Stealth 11. Stealth 9. This corruption raised attacks. Maybe here? No. Was this shock? No. Played on a lot of machines.
They're scanning for me.
Damn it. This is not wasting hopes. Seriously. I also want to improve my control. Combat override. Increase indefinitely. Holy hell! need to do is regarding Longlegs. The Rage Machines. Okay, he's dead, never mind. Switch back to tying down. Gotcha. Told me. Shot of chill water canisters. These robots weak to freeze with freeze bolts. Demolishing them. No, I have to like pick up all the cool stuff. Okay, I guess this will be the end of today's stream. Thank you for watching. I hope that was cool. I thought it was cool. See you next time. Stay good. Have fun.